sequence is now.
Ripley! Thank you. Ripley! It's Ricardo! You made it!
No thanks to Waits.
He's a ruthless son of a bitch, always has been. Stubborn too. If he'd ever listened to me, things would never have gone this far.
It's done now.
I'm sorry for fucking up with the lockdown earlier.
Forget it. You got me out in the end. I'll see you back at the Bureau.
Anyone else see that?
Something's been up with the damn androids since I got here.
No, this is new. They've left their posts. I just saw some of them in the public area. That's not normal.
Great.
Watch your back.
Notification. but someone needs to keep a record, and I don't know. I came here a few months ago to write about the collapse of a dream, a future gone sour. For me, the people here were little more than footnotes for my article. Something to tug at the heartstrings. And when the disappearances started, oh, I was thrilled. This was something big. But now people are afraid, and a communication fault means we're alone. I'm trapped here, just like everybody else. Another footnote. Another victim.
Wait, it's Ripley. What's going on with the androids?
I don't know.
What about the change in our head status?
Damn it, I don't know. I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
Something's out there.
Wait, for God's sakes, Apollo's let the androids off the leash. They're attacking on site.
I don't know what the hell this is. They're not just responding to trespass violations. It's like they're hunting.
For who?
For everyone and anyone.
What do you mean?
Stand by.
Attention. Come with me, please.
Wait, I've got some security shutters in my way. Can you open them? Wait.
You bastards, you murdering bastards! Leave them alone! Stand down!
You shouldn't be here. You're becoming hysterical.
Bastards!
Wait! Wait!
To catch you.
This is the answer.
Meeks, I'm leaving this for you when you wake up. I know that you're still all over the place after that thing came out of Foster. But you've got to stop fucking up like this. You got way too drunk and told those people sleeping in the mall way too much. I dragged you away when I saw the look in their eyes. We can't go back there again. No one can know we're connected to Marlo and the Anisadora. Now come back once you've dried out.
This could require my attention. What are you doing here?
Separation sequence is now complete. Thank you for your patience.
have been camped out in Galeria Mall for maybe 24 hours. The people here, they're scared. But they still believe that martial weights will kill the creature. They forget other dangers. They forget themselves. People are turning on each other for food, for water. I cannot stay here.
They're all dead.
The android slaughtered them.
Why? Why the fuck would...
I don't know. But I think Samuels does.
Samuels? Why?
Wait, sent him to access Apollo. I need to find him. Have you seen Taylor and Marlowe?
No.
They're not here. I think they may have got clear. Ricardo! If I go after Samuels, can you run this place? I need eyes and ears.
I'm not fucking staying here.
Ricardo, I need you to do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered? Ricardo!
Yeah, sure. Of course.
Sit tight. Lock the fucking doors and don't let anyone in. Look after me. I'll come back for you.
Thank you. Yeah.